So let's get to action. This is what it is all about. We need to take our learnings and provide that to our customers that allow them to take action that's going to create more value for their operations, for their business. How do we do that? We do that by developing what we call industrial AI applications. Now, there are a couple of characteristics that we're going to look for as we start developing these applications. First is all the data that our customers care about. We want to bring into one application all the data sources that are going to help our customers make key decisions in their business operations. That might be telemetry data, so sensor data coming off of their assets. That might be maintenance record information. That might be weather details about their operations. Whatever that data source is, we want it all to be in one application. We also want to leverage machine learning. There's a lot of data that could be potentially helpful to our customers. They can't go through all of that data. They need the assistance of machine intelligence. And you do that by embedding machine learning into these applications. But that's not enough. Ultimately, we have to surface actionable insights. It's not enough for our application to tell our customers what their assets were doing a month ago. It's not enough for our applications to tell our customers what their assets are doing now. We have to make predictions about the future, and we have to provide those predictions to our customers in enough time where they can actually take action and create additional value for their operations and for their customers. And lastly is a great user experience. We have to provide our customers all the data they care about, all the machine learning, all the actionable insights in a user-friendly type of way, in a way that is going to encourage our customers to use our applications and leverage our machine learning and our actionable insights. That way, our customers can make the most use out of our technology, and as we collect more feedback, our solutions and our applications will get better for their particular business operations. And remember, the more actionable insights that we can produce, the more data we're gonna get from our customers, the more learnings we're going to be able to derive from that data, the more action we're going to be able to produce. And this is going to be a cycle that is going to repeat and repeat again and again, every time getting a little bit better, every time providing a better solution for our customers.